appreciate it, kind sir. Hey,
thank you.
All right. That's what I call business.
Yeah. Gonna make me flip on you. Actually, you can't make me do nothing. I might decide to.
I used to mush thugs, then I push drugs. I knew a kid that put slugs in his own mug. Used to show me his guns. Ain't a cat that knows me his son. Remember violence, I'd only one. I used to watch how my pops would treat a girl and beef with the world. He had a bone to pick, that's why my dome is sick. It rubbed off on me, cause the apple don't fall far from the tree, G. You cats keep your distance, cause you're scared I might flip in an instant. When I was filled with innocence, I was still committing sins. Half of you cats are sweet like cinnamon. I shove a knife in your grin. I run with convicts and stick up kids that'll rob you for $6, bitch. We flip right before you expect it, cause we were neglected as children that were hectic. We shot men and we robbed gems. I seen cats that used to clock me, now I clock them. Got easier access to a Glock 10 in case one in your face is the only option.
Neck from an ill bill. Walk around like murder.
Since my pop left, we had to get a Section 8 apartment. The rent's cheap, I see Decepticons at least 10 deep. Run up on me, flipping, wanna set beef. That was some faggot shit, me and my brother went for Dolo. The only two white kids up in my project that wasn't homo. I fought every day, beef with 100 cats. Way before I sold drugs and started busting caps. Way before I bust my first nut, I love to rap. At 10 years old is when I first started to fuck with that. Everyone else in my PJs who rhyme was black. I kept it to myself, continued to define my craft. Buy my mother milk bag and a spike bat. You fucking me, I was the type of cat to fight back. I laced you with a broken nose holding the ice pack. White, black, Puerto Ricans, we was poor, it was whack. My mom tried her best, I never graduated high school. I learned to pump drugs and pack knives instead. Became one of those fire heads. Have you on a respirator even though the doctor know your mind is dead.
What the fuck?
Damn!